the little ones.
Thank you.
sita ba da hende ma da boni ba da fa moni ba da bo ke fa fa mi fo Amanakiola de Sinolia o mo ya ka fela na o misa fa ko fi na ka na do ka fa lu wa ne na ko he ni mo ha mo fi na na o tu ka ta fa fi na na o ko he mo ni ta ka ta ko le fa mo le mo le
thank you. You have made the bond of marriage a holy mystery, a symbol of Christ's love for His church. Today, we pray Amanakiola, Sinolia. We thank you and each other. They pledge their love today. May their lives always be a witness to the reality of the love. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, the Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Please be seated and listen in the face of the Lord.
Fora, Efeso, vai nima. Kako me aki fi awaki, moya ma uri koto ape, uma a eman manu, na amuelau ki ai, ke mo faka ehi ehi me ai. Teria ai tau o feangai ai kakai lotu. Bomo o feanga no fuaki ihe apasia kia Kristo. Ai kau fefine mo wanganofo kisi o mo ngahi huse paniki. O hage ki he eiki. He koe huse pāniti, koe uluia, oi waifi, o hage foki, ko Kristo, koe ulu, oi siasi. Io, ko ia ia, ko whakamoui o i sino. Ka neo mo ia, ka e hange o kuala nofu, a e si asi, ki a Kristo. Ke pehe e foki, mo e kao fefine, i o nao ngahi huse pāniti, ihe mea kotoa. Ai kau tangata, mō ofa ki o mō ngāhi waifi. O hange he foki, ko Kristo nene ofai ai siasi. O neri oa ai ne afio, ko inga ko ia. Koe uhi, kene whakamā oni oni i ia, aki ai wholofola. Hili e ne fufulu ia, Ie palo tu anga koia, koe vai. Koe ui, kene omi eia aisi asi, kia te ia oku feta pakipaki. O oua na ai hano hila, pe feu feu, pe amea pehe eta. Kai kehe, kene maa oni oni, mota e mea. O kutotono ke pehe foki, ai ofa ai ngahi huse pariti, kisi onau ngahi waifi. He kosi onau sino kina utonu. Ko ia, okune ofa ki ono waifi, okune ofa ki ateia. Seuke, anefe ia aefehi a ahataha, iho no kakano o ona. Kaikehe, okune fafanga mo tauhi ia, o hange foki koe fai a Kristo i esi asi. He koe ngai kupu ki tau tonu, o hono sino. Ko ia, e tukuange e tangata, a e tamai moe fae, kai pi kitai i hono waifi. Pea tina hoko, koe kakano peita. Koe misteri tau mamao eni. Ka aku kau e kurea a aku ia Kristo moe siasi. Ka koki motoru foki whakafoi tangata. E, e taki taha ofa ki si ono waihi, o hage koe ofa ki a teia. Pea koe waihi, kene whaka apa apa ki hono huse pari. Koe wholawhola tonu ia ai eiki.
Oh, Lord, is the Lord.
I'd like to ask the mothers, the Polo and Anao, to come and light the family candle. And this ritual reminding us of the sacredness of family.
I pray that our coming together
witness the falling in love of Sinolia and Amanakiola for the greater glory of God. It never stopped to amaze me the love and the criteria, the motives of why we are here. The choir have been practicing Barry and Anka, Ryan, for your presence here today. I think the choir is a combined choir of five Komio, different parishes, all going from Parramatta, Lidcombe, St. Augustine, Diaz and Richard, Marie Will, Enmore. As I said before, I admire what we can see, but the love, Isake, he went also when they were preparing for the day. And as I said, something of our faith, we're not doing here, we're not here for ourselves, for our own well-being and welfare, but for our love for Amanakiola and Sinolia. Three things I would like to share with us today. Walking in love, to me that is the message of the first reading, letter of St. Paul, to the Ephesians, and also the psalm that we witnessed today, 145, walking in love. Second is the Christian family. And finally, the celebration of today, the covenant, the promise that Sinolia and Amanakiola were made, I think is the most intimate of all relationships that I can think of in this world. We filled out the form in February of last year, 2003, but they rang up in 2002, talking about of today. To me, it reminds me this is something very serious. It's not something that it's only a few weeks or a few months before, let's get married. No. So they made, you know, so they first contacted me in 2002, and I asked them, when is the wedding? 2024. So to me, they mean business. They are already walking in love. I have met with Mansi and Lomolo. I also have met Moike in Anau at this within a year. Moike and Anau, they were telling me, same as Mansi and Lomolo, there are things that these two don't share with them. They don't share with us everything. And I said to myself, oh, they are already living somehow as in love and walking in the love of God. When he was saying to me and his son, he tried to ask him, say something to Sinolia, as if Sinolia is dictating. And when they left, when they were now, and I was saying, I tried to see what's behind this. And I should have said to Moeke, maybe your son, Amanakiola, is just following you. Maybe you don't say anything to her now. I don't know, but the rabbis, they always ask us to interpret what's on the surface, and we are free to interpret the way, whatever way we like. So the walking in love of Amanakiola and Sinolia, where are they getting from? From mom and dad. So that's why the ceremony of lighting the candle highlight reminding us of the sacredness of family. One of the feasts that I like straight after the Christmas, we celebrate on January 1, Mary, Mother of God, followed by the Epiphany, the baptism, and one feast there is the Sagrada Familia, is the Holy Family, and that is the meaning why Leopoldo and Anao came up. The light, the candle, Christ, our light, the theme of Christmas, people walking in darkness have seen a great light. Second is something about Christian family, not Catholic family, not Protestant family, but how couples, as we believe, children are a gift and a blessing from God. And they raise them up through primary school, secondary school, and somehow to get ready when they are matured and to let them go and let them free whatever way they like. Now this I said, for the years before, formative years, they give their best imparting the values, the country where they were brought up, or the faith that they behold. And when they are ready, and let them be. I think to me, since I met Sinolia and Amanakiola, the first day they came, I looked at them, and you can see the values of the families. I think in Toma we used to say, that's what it came to my mind when I first met them, Amanaki. And since I met them, I was wanting to meet the families, to see the goodness that they hold. And that is our psalm of today, the goodness of the Lord, and that is the challenge for us to see that in everyone. There are challenges in life, and sometimes we give up. We don't see the image of God, image of Christ in family members, our neighbors, our co-workers. That is the challenge. There's no way we can erase or divert our thinking that everyone is created in the image of our God. Finally, we are here to witness to the covenant, to the promise they will make. And as I said before, I think this is the most intimate of all relationships in this world. For the two, uniquely different, but somehow the dignity are the same, they have to come together, and the two will become one. And we pray today, as we, our faith, as Catholics, and every time we receive any of the seven sacraments, we receive the gift of God, which is grace. And to me, it's meaningful while we've been practicing, getting ready for today, to rejoice with the two families for Amanakiola and Sinolita, to receive the blessing, the gift, grace of God today. We stand and we will present our prayers. So those who have prepared our prayers, thank you. And we all stand, and at this time we present our prayers and our needs to our God.
Ke tau ho ufia e whaamini, o e wharahinga, o e tangata, mo e whewhine. Ko uhi ke nā mausia, e ofa ai tamai. Pea tuunga i hono kalasia, ke ne tāri ia, aki hangai, a ngā ue ofa, mo loto ko aki koko.
My dear friends, Amanakiola and Sinolia, you have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your life in the presence of the church minister and this community. Christ abundantly blessed this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now he will enrich and strengthen you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so in the company of those in this church, I ask you to state your intentions. Amanakiola and Sinolia have come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage.
Maybe a bit louder.
Yes. Yes. We love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives. Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Amen.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, I would like now to ask you to declare your consent before God and His church.
I am not your Moala. Take you, Sinolia, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Loving God, we ask your blessing upon Amanakiola and Sinolia. We ask your blessings upon these rings. May these rings remind them of the covenant, the promise that they have declared to each other. We make our prayer to Christ our Lord. Amen.
Maria, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
like now to ask Amanaki and Sinolia to go up and light your candle from your family.
Thank you.
Gospodo, mi ha chiamato a venire a prendere la sua.
Let us ask God for his continued blessings upon the bridegroom and his bride, Amanakiola and Sinolia. Holy Father, Creator of the universe, Maker of man and woman in your likeness, source of blessing for married life, we humbly pray to you for this woman, Sinolia, who today is united with her husband, Amanakiola, in this sacrament of marriage. May your fullest blessing come upon her and her husband, so that they may together rejoice in the gift of married life and enrich your church with their children. Lord, may they both praise you when they are happy and turn to you in their sorrows. May they be glad that you help them in their work and know that you are with them in their need. May they pray to you in the community of the church and be your witnesses in the world. May they reach all day to the company of their friends and come at last to the kingdom of heaven. And we ask through Christ our Lord.
We rise for our final blessing.
Pretty sure it's just an organ, but if it's not, then we might just go there.
Do you have a cable?
No.
Why was
it
running so late?
Oh my god, we got here at, I got here at like 12:50.
It's so
bad. Yeah.
If he's waiting on a leg, Christina's gonna lose her shit. It's not, but she's been me now.
What can I do?
Oh my gosh.
Do you need me to move this out?
We just need to bring this forward.
Yeah. I'm so sorry. Does this here belong to you? Does this here belong to you? Oh, okay. I just had to move it out of the way. I didn't want to offend anyone by doing so. I'm just gonna. We're definitely plugged in.
A pack up time, yeah?
Yeah.
It's great.
There's a 2 o'clock wedding.
Is it?
Oh.
Let's get out of here. Perfect. You've got everything.
I know, if only we play organ.
But even for us as photographers, I'm on my own today as photographer. It's almost, I went up there, took a few photos, and I had to come back down.
Was this last wedding one really late? Or
that, Islander weddings, it's Islander time. You've got to understand it doesn't work any other way.
It doesn't help the next wedding.
No. When's your wedding?
Two o'clock.
Yeah. Right, circling.
Wow, 20 minutes? You got 20 minutes? You'll be alright.
We do.
Magic.
We'll be alright. I don't know if she'll be alright.
Oh, here we go. On and off. Alright, girls. Have a good one.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Do you need any help? Stop. Before I go, you got extra stuff. Oh, wait. We've got extra
hand. I wonder if there's like.
Yeah, no, no.
Tower, is it on?
It's only for
like much. We have a piano. I'm pretty sure it's mine. Let's see how attitude does. Cable's not working.
Piano doesn't seem too out of tune.
Okay.
Should we open it?
Yeah, it's
workable. Let's just move with this.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I love it.
Oh, I'm just having two coffee.